All right, quick little refresher. All right, so this is how we're going to roll. Three at the back, one in the hole, attacking, centre forward, right.
Lads, come on, we've had three chances already.
Okay. So AJ will be in goal. Shane, you'll be on the right. Eli in the middle. Brandon, you're going to play left back. Alex in the hole. Caleb attacking. Colton, you're playing on Shane's side. Jackson, you're playing on Brandon's side. And then Mikey, you start up top.
David.
Okay, so just make a decision today in terms of whether you want to build out or whether you want to punt. Have a look at the other team. If we can play, I'd prefer us to play. All right, because these fields are bouncing high. You know, it's hot. The less running we have to do, the better. But listen, enjoy yourselves. Have fun. Compete for the first ball. Win the 50-50s. When you get an opportunity to shoot, shoot. Don't overcomplicate things. Nobody needs to take on the entire team here. Move together as a unit. All right? Ready? Let's go. Hands in. Team on three.
Team on three. One, two, three.
Hey. Hey.
Break the line.
Grab it, Diego, don't stand! Check, Regulate. Up, up, up.
Good.
Relax.
Good.
Relax.
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 We've had two training sessions, right? We don't exactly know each other in and out, which is fine. But the easiest thing to do is just communicate. Eyes over here. Just communicate with each other, right? Just help each other. There's a person in between me and the next person. Just communicate. Who's got to do it? If I'm playing left back and their left forward keeps coming and I have two players, I have to ask for help, right? So just communicate with the players in front of you. Keep it simple. Right? I've got him. I've got him. You've got him. Just communicate. Help each other. Second piece. Marking and passing on. When we're in the middle, just take our side. Okay? When we win the ball, can we go forward? If we can't go forward, turn out, find the next piece. It's really simple. Right now, we're getting it. Our head goes down. We'll take three or four touches, then turn the ball over. Just keep it. Just turn, play the next player, keep the ball, move off the ball. Doesn't have to be crazy, just relax. And then lastly, just try and anticipate a little bit more. When you see the body shape opening up, at your age, it's pretty easy to know what's gonna happen next. So the ball used left-footed, right? Really talented, can hit a ball, good player. What does he want the ball on every time? What foot? All right, so if you're marking out there, right? You wanna be coming this way because you're forcing him onto his right foot, right? We go out for the corner, we go here, he runs out onto his left foot and bags it in the back of the net. So number 10 and number 11 are the two most important players in the middle of the field for them. All right, so it's important that our midfield gets tight. This is not tight. This is not tight. This is tight. All right, this is tight. Right here, so you're on your surfboard, right? If he goes right or left, you can go with the player because players of that quality, you give them this much space, boom, turn, ball's gone, and then I'm just running again. But lots of positives. Everybody's working hard. You're doing a great job. Keep going. Keep winning the first ball. Keep winning the second ball. And again, just more shots, right? Keep believing in each other. Make sense? Hila, you good? Yeah? Rocking it out back there. Good. All right, so we'll go second half. AJ will be in goal again. Communicate, right? That's your house back there, right? You're the owner. Give him a kick up the arse if you need to, right? Shane, Eli and Brandon will be the back three. Alex in the hole, Dunbar play in the midfield. All right, Shep play on the right, Colton play on the left, Caleb start at the top. Okay, that's how we're gonna go and then we'll make some changes 7 or 8 minutes in. Okay, let's go boys. All right, let's go. It's 3-3, okay? Can we find another couple of goals? Let's get this done.
Right? Team one, three!
We've got to practice that too. Good lad, Eli. Come on, Shane. Don't be so weak. Don't be like Swiss cheese. Get that big chest behind it. Get up. 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 Up Way better. Come on, Eli, get it off your foot, bud. Shane, it's too far, buddy. Look how easy that is, Shane.
Thank you. Yardy, go Yardy!
Eso, eso.
Go, Gunners!
Go, Jordi, focus!
Wake up, please!